place is creepy. Bunch of gym equipment.
Bunch of workout on.
Yeah, right?
Search for the most abandoned, historic, and haunted locations our country has to offer.
Oh yeah.
Holy smokes.
Right?
Voice identification model.
These are cool, huh? These little recorders.
Yeah.
They work good too. Huh, look at this laptop. Here's a check. $70,000.
Wow.
A bunch of them.
Wow. Look
at. Crazy. I don't know.
Just for anybody to
look at.
Yeah, I know. Whole files with people's names.
Yeah. No.
Yeah.
crazy.
Oh, wow.
Just junk. Look at that sewing machine, though.
Yeah, what's that doing here? Talk about out of place.
Well, that's in great shape, too. It really is.
Oh, why is it here?
Wow, that's nice. Essex, it's called. They got big lugs. That one didn't make it. That one didn't make it. I mean, this like surveillance photos, everything.
They were like watching somebody.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Surveillance photos.
They needed a better photographer. Look at that.
Yeah. All these voice identification units. There's a lot of them. I don't know. She's yapping, but we can't hear, which is great.
You could totally miss this one.
Yeah, easily. Jesus. Creepy. Is that the way we're going? Hey, I see a tire over there.
Tire?
Like a motorcycle tire.
Motorcycle tire?
Yeah. What the?
Did you see this last time?
No, I didn't see any of this either, down here. Look at it, it's got a skylight. A chopper.
Man, what is that doing here?
I don't know, but I want to go down here because I didn't see down here. Oh, wow. Look at that. I don't know if you can see it. Let me shut the light off. You probably can't see it, but look at the floor or the ceiling.
No way.
From up there, caved right in.
That doesn't give me any confidence.
Look at that. Oh, my God.
That does not give me confidence.
Does it have something to do with the police, this section?
Maybe.
Oh, here you can see it better now, yeah. Yeah, let me put this through so you can see. Wow.
I felt pretty secure in there, but I don't know. You know, you feel like...
Yeah.
You feel like you're safe?
Yep. Less than 5% battery remaining. That's okay, I'll turn my phone on. I'll do it on my phone. This is interesting, huh? Hold on. There we go. Yeah, I'm not sure.
Random wood paneling.
This is a weird area. Oh, look at the bowling pin.
Oh my god. Is there bowling out here?
I don't think so.
Maybe there is.
Oh, cool.
Look at item one. Is this like evidence?
Who knows? You just touched it. You are in deep trouble now, woman. You're amazing.
You are.
Working out. Huh? It's working now, I said. For the moment, but the thing's almost dead, so. Bedpan. Yep. The lighting is good, you know.
Beautiful. Look at this, Marcel.
What?
Okay, look at the space, right?
The what?
Look at the space, look at the light, how it's covered.
Yeah. And look at this too.
Yeah, that's what I'm
saying. You got a little look through hole.
Yeah.
Weird. Yeah, see?
Imagine I'm gonna spend this time in there. There's something special in here.
Oh wow, look at that. Does it open? Oh yeah.
Oh.
Oh, this isn't bottles. This would be cups.
Yeah.
See, here's the cups right in here.
Yeah.
And fill your cup. Man, that is old. Holy shit.
That's my favorite thing we've seen so far.
I don't know, that motorcycle is my favorite. Look at that. And she was a good picture of that.
Oh,
see if it, gotta look this up. Auto, oh, automatic.
I'll take a picture of it.
Yeah, take a picture of it because I want to look that up. All, whatever you can get of that. Look at that sink. Oh, this is interesting. Look at this.
Yeah, it's like a dummy.
Wow. Sorry.
It's okay.
Interesting.
Oh my god. That's terrifying.
Right? Interesting slash terrifying. No.
What'd you put a ring on it for then?
Oh, neat. Some good stuff here.
Yeah.
I don't remember seeing any of this graffiti last time. Mm. Oh yeah. Cool. One that was a toaster too?
Looks like
a double.
Hey look, I told you.
What? Oh yeah, what's in it? $100?
I'm scared.
Open it up.
Snickers.
Cool. Eat it. Eat it. Probably. Don't eat it. I'm just kidding. Man, look at the colors here. Oof. Hold on. Hold on. Wow. Hey, I pick things up and put them down. Of course, it's a picture of irony. Wait, is it?
Wait.
Yeah, this was definitely the weight room, no doubt.
Yeah, this is so cool. I love this.
Shower, right there. Yeah, and drawing penises and...
Yeah.
Is this the one that caved in? Oh yeah, this is the caved in one, right here. You can see. Caved right in. Misses again. What the heck's with the misses? Did you have somebody do this? You knew we were coming? Yeah. Wow, that is really good. Look at that.
Most people with talent.
Yeah. Okay, go for it. Go for it, pitcher woman. Ah, oh, neat.
Mm.
I said it.
You said it.
How cool are these, though? Easy. You know? Look, it's even got the... No, that's to move the bed.
Yeah.
That's the hydraulics of the bed. Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Those cool chairs. Penthouse.
Happy Halloween.
Oh, man. Wait a minute. These are some enchanties right here. Yes, I'm touching them.
Yeah, but they look brand new. Hey, could use those. That could be a Walter White uniform. Look!
Yes.
Class is in session.
Beautiful.
Bowling Ball. I still think our classroom was better.
Yeah.
We couldn't have used that board anyways. Beautiful out. Wow. Little benches. Yeah, definitely cafeteria, no doubt. Oh yeah, this is the kitchen.
Oh man,
bitchin' kitchen. Yeah, that is a cool window, isn't it? Right there. Look at that. Love that. Wind. Which way you want to go?
Well, I want to make sure I get some pictures of this area before we...
Yeah.
The ceiling.
I know, right? Oh, look at that table.
Yeah.
Not too out of place, right?
Yeah.
Love these windows. I agree with you. I missed that last time.
Mm.
How cool those were.
Boy, this ceiling is going to come down on us.
Yeah, probably.
Dickies. Oh yes. Wow. There they are.
Yes, there they are.
The Walter.
They're still hanging there.
Walter White.
But look at this.
Wow.
That is awesome. Exactly the way it looked when I came. Surprised they didn't, people didn't throw them all over the ground.
Yeah.
There's the tags on them. So it's like the ones that were upstairs that somebody used for pictures.
Adults living here.
Oh yeah,
that's
true.
Like size 8. That's so sad. Here, these. Look at this. Gloves, like brand new.
Oh
gloves.
Wow, they are brand new.
Hmm. Still in their packages.
Yep.
Crazy. Rain jacket.
Medium swimsuits.
Remember these? Swim caps.
Oh, yeah. Old dinosaur vacuum.
Darn it, there's no swimsuits in there. Yeah, that's old.
You're old.
Oh, wait, I'm going to get an
trouble finding that one.
What?
I go worm.
Look at these, Fruit of the Looms. Oh, white beaters.
Oh my God, white beaters, really?
Yeah, is it right? Aren't they?
Here's a white beater right here.
Belts. Oh my God, there's belts.
Look at like,
this shoelaces. Oh wow, there's more in here.
They have a jacket somewhere. Oh, I can wear one of these jackets.
Yeah. Stretcher. That is cool. Look at that.
That's gotta be one of the best ones ever.
Beautiful. Look at that. Man. Look at that. Smoking area. Yeah, this hallway's a little brighter, not as dark. Hey, what time's your appointment at?
2:30.
Oh, that's awesome. Look at it. It's x-raying my junk.
Oh my God, really?
What?
Child.
Wrong way. Right way.
Oh.
And, whoop whoop.
That's so accurate for this
time
of COVID.
Yeah, right. Wow, look at the foot pedals.
I love the spit.
The little spit sink.
Yeah.
Right? That was a little rinse thing, right?
Is this child size,
do you think? It looks child size to me. Because I did lay in it the last time.
I feel like this wasn't the room you were in. Because there was pictures on the walls.
Plus there was x-rays in it too.
I feel like this is a different one.